Hi friends, today I am explaining about median of a triangle. The line segment joining a vertex of a triangle to the midpoint of its opposite side is called a median of a triangle. ABC is a triangle, D is the midpoint of BC, E is a midpoint of AC and F is a midpoint of AB. We have to join AD. Now AD is a median. We have to join BE. Now BE is a median. We have to join F and C. Now FC is a median. AD, BE, CF are all three medians intersecting at G. Point G is called centroid. The ratio of AG is to GD is 2:1. This is about median of a triangle.